Go ahead, Kenny.
Good evening, George. I'd just like to say I'm very privileged and honoured to...
You're welcome to the ranks. It's much better than the Knights of the Garter. Legends of Moats is a much greater honour than being a Knight of the Garter, Kenny.
Absolutely. I signed a petition to have that Tony Blair guy...
Good.
Stopped, having the knighthood stopped. You know, I don't think that's right.
Good.
Yeah, so I've written out a monologue here.
Well, you need to be quick then. We've only got 2 minutes.
Why I'm not a socialist. It's not a long one, but here we go. Marx and Engels repeatedly admitted in the Communist Manifesto that there has never been a system of production in the history of the world that was as effective at producing commodities in excess than capitalism. So the logical assumption would be, therefore, that we're already on a system that's supposed to produce the proper level of material productivity and lift more and millions of people out of poverty, which it has done since the Industrial Revolution. Nobody has ever been able to set up an economic system without...